We now know what led to a tiger attack at a Kansas zoo last month. A state report says the safety door to the exhibit was left unlocked. A zookeeper was hospitalized for major cuts to her arm, back, and neck. The report concluded there was no equipment failure or other problems with the enclosure. And now the zoo will require two employees to check the doors before entering that tiger exhibit.